Stomp! Stomp! Using the long legs, keeping Paige into the corner. Again! Long legs! Keeping Paige into the corner. Nice little toss to the center of the ring. Going for the cover. Oh, it's so weird seeing Summer Rae come out with like, with no Rusev or Dolph Ziggler or Fandango. She's on her own. Good for you, Summer. Good for you. It's like a start of something new, although you're facing my girl Paige, so take it easy. Center of the ring. Using her own little chicken, using Paige's arm as the chicken wing, choking her out. Ah, nice toss over. And nails it with a kick. Later for you. Grabbing a face. Did you lose a tooth? Kick to the midsection. Combo of kicks. Combo to the face. Corner to corner. Here we go. Paige, running knee. Tosses her back to the center of the ring. Oh, running knee. Sit down for the cover. You're not getting back up from that. Ooh. All right. So we're going to see something new from Paige. A little running knee to the face and finishing Summer Rae off. But maybe some PTO. Paige tap out. Trying to wiggle free. She's taking her time. Oh, getting rolled up. No. What? Are you serious? What? Wow. Summer Rae just stole the whole match. She sure did. If you chance, like, drop an elbow on that subscribe button for future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for joining me.